Humanity lives in the sunlit world of what we believe to be reality. There is, however, unseen by most,
the military-industrial complex. The potential for the disastrous rise of misplaced power exists and will persist.
Wanting to know the truth requires risking what you already have and what you're already comfortable with, which is why most people don't want to know the truth.
We came, we saw, he died.
And just really brainwashed people.
This really stems from the fact that our society seems to have this trend of making the population feel like crap and then making money off of it. Way. I mean, you could see this anywhere from cosmetics to weight loss industry to big pharma and selling medicine for depression.
They prescribe